by. Now let's go to Bonnie Blackstone, standing by with Jim Cornette in the Heavenly Bodies.
Wherever you look here in the World Wrestling Federation, people are talking about SummerSlam, just 1 week away. These three gentlemen, no exception to that rule. Of course, I'm talking about the Heavenly Bodies and James E. Cornette. The tag team titles on the line, these gentlemen against the Steiners.
You know, first of all, Bonnie, what I want you to do when you're surrounded by the Heavenly Bodies like this, don't drool. There's a lot of electronic equipment here in the studio. You can electrocute everybody. I'd hate to have to die because of your lust. I want to say one thing before we get to SummerSlam. I want to say one thing about the Steiner brothers' girlfriends. They have been writing Jimmy a lot of letters. We don't appreciate it. And Jimmy, I want you to respond to the accusations and the charges that they have been making in these letters.
Well, you know, Bonnie, the Steiners' girlfriends have been writing me letters upon letters to myself and to my cousin. Girls, we got a lot on our minds, and we don't have time to answer all your letters. Some of them say, please don't beat up Rick and Scotty, please. Girls, by the time we get done with them, they're going to look like dogs just like you do. And Bonnie, I got your half a dozen letters. I'll write back to you real soon.
Somehow I find that tale a little far-fetched.
Just talk to the Doctor of Desire, Tom Pritchard, because he has a few words for the Steiner brothers themselves.
You see, we realize that we are walking into the Steiner's den. We realize it's going to be in your hometown of Rick and Scott Steiner. But you see, while you're walking down the aisle and everybody's patting you on the back, telling you how great you are and what you're going to do to the Heavenly Bodies, just remember, it's not too much distance between a pat on the back and a kick in the pants. Because when you walk in the ring with the Heavenly Bodies, I can guarantee you, you won't get any pat on the back from us. All you're going to get is a kick in the back. And if you don't watch it, we'll kick you in the teeth, too.
Let me just say this. It's Michigan. You know the Detroit auto industry? Just those big, clunky, gas-guzzling, inefficient American-made cars? Well, brother, these guys, they're the foreign imports. They're fuel efficient, aerodynamically designed, and they can go all night and they get plenty of miles to the gallon. And Steiner Brothers, you may have all your home state fans cheering for you. You may have all those Michigan alumni in the audience. Oh, I'm sure the Palace is going to be sold out, but this is going to be the first time that a tag team from another organization has come into the World Wrestling Federation and beaten their tag team champions. We're going to take those belts back to the Smoky Mountains. We're going to kick back and put our feet up, and we're going to listen to all the outcry from all the wrestling fans all over the world who say, you truly are the greatest champions of all time, Heavenly Bodies. And then Yokozuna will retain the WWF World Heavyweight title, and that means that I am going to have a bunch of champions that I'm going to be associated with. All the gold is coming this way at SummerSlam, and the people in Detroit better watch out for it.
We'll see if it happens this year at SummerSlam.